If you look at it, the 1 is opposite parallel, the 5, the 10. If you do the quadratic 45 degree angle lines up with the other 5, it just makes sense.
Yeah.
You gotta look at the sacred geometry when it comes to gambling.
Give us the red.